Video, gagawa po tayo ng cabbage fritters. So for our ingredients, we have here a cabbage, malunggay leaves, carrots, 1 cup all-purpose flour, onion, 1/2 teaspoon baking powder, salt, pepper, 1/2 teaspoon oil, 1 piece of egg, and 3/4 cup of water. So first, mix lang po natin yung flour. Baking powder. Salt. Pepper. Then haluin lang po natin. Then add po natin yung egg. And oil. Then haluin lang po natin ulit. Then, paunti-unti, lagyan po natin ng tubig. Then, lagay po natin yung onion. Then, pwede na po natin ilagay yung cabbage. Then, yung carrots. Then, yung malunggay. So, mix lang po natin siya. Then, piprito na po natin. Ayan. So, ipiprito lang po natin siya. Then, baliktarin lang po natin. So, ayan na, baliktad lang po natin. So, ayan, ready na po ang ating cabbage fritters.